Hello and welcome to the modern HTML video course. My name is Konstantin and I'm working as a front-end developer for 8 years for now. The technology stack I'm using is the React ecosystem. I decided to make this course for people who want to start a career as a front-end programmer and didn't know where to start. Believe me, you are at the right place. I'm not a professional YouTuber or tutor or teacher. I'm learning how to teach people right now, but I'm a professional programmer, a front-end developer, and I'm sure that my knowledge and expertise will be valuable for you. Why learn HTML? If you are interested in learning front-end and web development, I'm 99% sure that you have heard about React, Angular, Vue frameworks, because they are like buzzwords nowadays. They are very popular. But the thing is that it doesn't matter which fancy JavaScript library are you using, because they are changing pretty quickly. One library replaces another. And at the end of the day, each of them is producing HTML, which is rendered by the browser. And I'm 100% sure that any front-end developer or any person who wants to simply create a website should start learning from HTML. This is like the basis, the meat and bones of internet. And without understanding the principles of writing the good HTML, your, let's say, React code will not be good as well. At first sight, HTML seems overwhelming because there are so many tags, attributes, and then CSS and JavaScript comes. Ah, pretty big thing. But the thing is that in my day-to-day job, I am not using all the tags, all the attributes, and to be honest, I don't know all of them by heart. I just don't need that. Instead, there are tags and attributes which are more important, more used than the others, and knowing of them will give you the knowledge how to use them all. So, I think that's enough for introduction. Hit the like button, subscribe, and let's start learning.